Another reason I may go to OnlyFans is I just had a video removed. And the reason YouTube removed the video was it said it was, wasn't safe. And the thing about that is the video showed me dancing in a camisole and a beige thong. It's possible that somebody thought the beige thong was actually not a thong, but it was because my certain, parts of the front area were covered. It was a thong. It wasn't me dancing bottomless. Okay. And then I tried to appeal this ruling, and when I hit the appeal button, it didn't even appear. I couldn't appeal it. Okay. And in addition, I also think this is kind of unfair. Because I have looked up on YouTube and they ha showed a fashion show in which the models were actually doing the catwalk topless. Okay? I wasn't topless. I was in a black camisole. And again, a thong which was beige, and somebody might have mistaken that, but that was their mistake. Okay? And that's why that's part of the reason I'm thinking of getting a platform on OnlyFans, but I won't stop this one. But I just want to say that I think that the recent thing was unfair, and it was also very frustrating that I wasn't able to appeal it. Again, I was my nipples were covered, and I did have a thong on.